Okay, it's time to dip the lights and scream hysterically again, because this time, it's the really loud remix of Resistor Roulette. And the primary differences here are that I've gone from using 4,700 ohm resistors to 5,600 ones. Not much of an increase, it will lower the current, it will make them smoke just a tiny little bit longer. But what's going to make it all much more decisive is the fact that the fuse has been upped slightly from 3 amp to 13 amp. And that is going to make, yeah, a lot more noise. And I'm not even sure if these little flimsy little wires are actually going to survive that, but time will tell. So once again, you get to choose two numbers. And I'll do the countdown, and as a bonus multiplier at the end, I'll also let you know afterwards how many of the three 13 amp fuses in line, the one in this unit, the one in the plug for it, and the one in the adapter. So I'll let you know how many of those fuses also failed. So you get to pick two numbers, plus you get to choose one, two, or three for the fuses. So place your bets now. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. The game has commenced. Okay, that was quite dramatic. I think we can safely say that apart from the fact the power to the bench has gone off, which means that it may have actually taken out the fuse in that circuit. Okay, that's annoying. Oh no, it's not, it's still on. Okay. Yes, the winners are clearly 3, 5 and 6. A lot more than expected. I'll also let you know how many fuses have gone. Okay, power's back and I can't even start to tell you just how loud that was. That was enormous. It was really a multifaceted electrical explosion type noise. It was excellent. And I've now checked the fuses, and your fuse multiplier is 1, 2, 3 fuses. It blew every single fuse in line. So that's quite impressive. I wasn't expecting that. Has it left skid marks on my bench? Ew. Yes, it has left coppery skid marks on my bench. Good result all round.